Welcome back, everybody, to Vigimo Gaming. I am Vig, and I will be your host for today's show. So, as always, we are playing Dark Souls 2. Between episodes, I quickly ran over. I got a new bonfire, because those are always useful. And so now, actually, I'm going to break this door, because I don't want to either do that or... Whoa! Look at it! In order to get in here, you gotta get an item from some boss. And who wants to do that when you could just break open the door? Granted, I don't really think there's anything important in here. I think actually this might be an Estus slash shard. No. Thought there was an Estus, there's a shard in here. This might be a trap, I can't remember. Ah, shoot! Where did you come from? No one gave you permission. This is where you get the small white soapstone, which is kind of nice. That is kind of it's not really important, to be honest. Oh, wait, no. Right, I can't fall. I forgot. I have 2 inches of health. Anyways. So, fortunately, I just got into the bonfire. My souls are still up there. Perfect. I was planning on going up there anyways. You can die. And then the other guy. Are you gonna come and attack me? No, no one, fine by me. So this time we're gonna fall right here. And we can pick that up, which is Divine Blessing. What is, I think that's an item. I think that's is that the healing? No, that's not a spell. I don't know what Divine Blessing is. Kinda curious now. Oh. Yeah.
My stomach's still hurting. Eating hot dogs for 3 days.
Okay.
But do you still want grilled cheese? It's just maybe for you.
Sure.
You?
Sure.
Do I make you grilled cheese?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay. I'll pick up the food right here real quick.
Yeah. Okay, last time was... Oh, shoot. I thought I ended right on here. I don't remember that guy being here. Whatever. He's dead. And so is he. See how good I am? Like, just look at my skills. So yeah, this area, it's not necessary for progression. However, there is an item over, might be one or two items, I can't remember. Ow. There might be one. I know there's one item for sure. There might be a second one. Point being, there's items over here that are useful and I want to get. So, I'm going to. Yeah. I remember at this point in the game, I just couldn't kill, like, you. I couldn't kill anybody. Like, I sucked. But now I can chop through them pretty easily. That guy probably is a problem. So might he, so I'm gonna switch to my shield. Ow. So this guy probably gonna be a problem. But come on. Up we go. Ah, gee, come on. That's the worst when like one of these guys survives with just barely any health. It's the absolute worst. I hate it. That was just a shield. So I believe there's a fiery, awesome sword in this. No. Kind of nice thing about having low health is that life gems actually heal you. Granted, you actually have to rely on the life gems. There we go. Let's see. I don't know how to get that one. I think I might know. I don't remember. This area is dangerous because of that. So, can't remember. Okay, that's close. I have to run up, open it. Come on, come on. Oh, gee. Yeah, and then here is what I think will totally be worth. I can't remember if it's just a shield or if it's a sword. Ah, sweet, sword. Perfect. Wow, it actually has less. What? Oh, it has 80. It's weird. However, it does fire damage, so that's nice. Yeah, that's the best shield I have. Actually, I want to switch the. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I want to switch this. It's doing a little bit of stuff. It's fine. That'll make things a little bit easier. So, yeah. It's obviously just as strong. That leads up to there. I don't remember entirely. Whatever, it doesn't matter. So let us see. Let us continue on our way. Like, I just realized, like, I've already been recording for 10 minutes, but haven't made, like, any progress whatsoever. Which is kind of funny. So I'll probably make these episodes, like, 15-20 minute episodes. Because, you know, they're not very long. So. I forgot that everything else just spawns as well. Um, Son of a bitch. There we go. I don't think anyone's gonna come up from behind. Another life gem. Alright. And then just because I know as soon as I go into there, oh, he's not here. I guess he's one of the one-time spawners. I don't know. This chick. I think this chick has some useful stuff. I don't really remember. Oh yeah, this guy. I want to buy that. I don't need those. I have three of them like, currently. And the heal. I'm gonna hold off on that for now. I know I can get that. I know I can get that somewhere else. And yeah. I should go spend my souls. However, before I do that, I want to kill a few more things. Just so I have the maximum amount of souls I can get. Well, not max, but, you know, a lot of the soul, a lot more, just so I can get more level ups. Man, these guys give such a little amount of souls. You're not dead. Stop faking it. Alright. So that's, it's not a boss door, however, I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna head over there in just a second. So I'm gonna go turn in my souls. Let's see, I've died once in this episode so far. That seems about it. Falling, and that's it. Yeah. Oh, I went to the. I forgot I light the freaking other fire. Dang it. Yeah, fire that's closer to the area than this one. I just forgot to light it. You know what is insane to me is, so there's people who do no checkpoint run-throughs where they just don't light any bonfires. And to me, that's insane. Because if you die once, you go all the way back to things betwixt. So if you were at, I don't know, say, the Undead Crypt, right? You're battling Vendrick and the Undead Crypt. That is the furthest away you could possibly be. How insane that would be? That sucks. Level up. So for this guy, the most what we're probably gonna be focusing on mostly is my vitality, endurance, health. That kind of matters. We'll probably focus on that more. I didn't really have a focus on that. Focus on that and that. So we won't really pay too much attention to these three because they're not really too important. For now, I'm gonna upgrade. I won't do. How many levels do I get? I get 4. So I'll go. I'll do 2 there. Health is always useful. And then just go endurance. There we go. Alright. Let's see, the next boss. I guess it's technically. It's a mini boss. I don't have to battle. I probably will. I'm gonna try to at least. Why shouldn't I? I probably get completely destroyed. He beat me on New Game Plus. You know, it's not super surprising. He's, you know, beaten me before. He's definitely hard, and you have to be on your toes constantly. I'm not really gonna go over there right now. I don't really care. I wanna lure this guy right over here and wait for it. Oh dang it, it missed. He missed. Killed him! God damn it. This guy, he's not necessarily hard to kill, it's just when you miss him and then he then attacks you. Yeah, that definitely hurts. So let's go right up here. This is where the fight begins. Mainly because I know my shield's gonna do jack squat against him. Let's do this. And before the battle starts, let's grab this. That's not what I wanted. This one? Yeah, that's what I wanted. This is the pursuer. Oh. No. I have a feeling that I might not win.
Troy runs away. The big knight guy. What's he called?
He's the pursuer.
The pursuer charges towards him. Troy backs up again. Pursuer again lunges and misses as Troy rolls out of the way. Troy rolls again. Pursuer charges. The cycle repeats. Troy gets a quick swipe in. Doesn't do any damage.
Oh.
Troy gets hit. He's down.
I wait for you.
He has to retreat and heal. A narrow dodge performed by Troy Hatch. Also, why aren't you using like that? Like, do you have the game volume going?
Huh?
Do you have the game volume like recording?
Yeah.
But you're also, you're gonna get really bad echo because you don't have headphones on tomorrow, right?
Huh?
You're gonna get that echo because you don't have your headphones on. So it probably sounds like trash.
And I'm dead.
Rip. Rip in peace.
Oh well.
Rip in pieces.
Yeah.
Troy died.
I can still battle him today. Not this level. This guy is super hard.
That's what she said.
Fantastic joke there.
That was better than your commentary, dude.
It's hard to talk when trying to talk for yourself. Like, well, creating your own commentary?
Well, I'll see. That's what I'm here for.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because you're just trying to talk to yourself constantly.
Nah, you don't have to talk to yourself.
Well, talking to yourself, talking to them, talking to yourself. And by them, I mean like two people.
Are there people watching?
No, I'm not streaming.
Oh. Are you just recording?
Yeah.
Ah. Is that what you're always doing? You're not streaming?
No.
So why are you using OBS?
Huh?
Why are you using OBS?
Because it's the best free thing I could find.
I just like Pirate DX Story or something.
Oh, that.
Or you could use like NVIDIA's thing is actually pretty decent. Plus, does it come out all stuttery like this?
I don't actually know what's going on, because normally it's not, it doesn't look like that.
Well, I mean, it looks like you've got like Chrome and stuff on the background, yeah?
Well, normally I have it like I normally have it, and it's like, oh gee, I'm dead.
That was golden. You can't just roll backwards for everything. Come on now. Also, are you doing like a speedrun or something?
No.
Are you just like recording how long? Is that how long you've been going?
Yeah.
And this is all one recording? How are you not out of space?
Well, no, I'm cutting it. Huh? Oh, because I don't know. Actually, I think this is about near the end of the episode.
Well, it's gonna have to be, apparently. You cut these down, too?
When I edit them, I just cut them apart.
What, are you gonna leave in me?
Huh?
You gotta leave in me. I gotta be the special guest of the episode.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I was doing it because I played West of Auto Double Build. I think doing like that series, like I had some like snacks in here. So like I just begin every episode like just me right next to the mic just chewing my food. Yeah, basically. Yeah, exactly that. I was like,
gross.
Won't you take me away? And take away me.
It'll record better, you know, if you just like close all that other stuff. Like Chrome is like, you know, Chrome takes like about a billion gigs, right? All right.
Well, this is the end episode.
Maybe you should like talk in the microphone and get consistent audio, because if you're facing away, it's not gonna be as loud. But if you're like sitting over there, it's gonna be different. So you know, maybe you should just like.
Shut up, Mason.
Maybe getting good.
I'll see all of you guys watching.
And the recording tray. while I'm end it. Click on stop. Stop it.
What are you doing?
Stop it. Why are you still going? Are you gonna leave this all in?
Alright,
cut right there and then cut during in the middle of my burp. It'll be perfect. Easy.